Okay, let's save. Oh, RAM. Whoop. Where am I? Oh, this is Thornfelt Swamp. Okay. Hey, buddy. No, you don't want to come through here? Like a shortcut, but obviously don't have the skill that lets me get through these yet. Okay. And no map fragment, and I'm almost dead. Thankfully, I can swim. And I'm dead. Hey, good. What's up? I'm just playing Ori, going for a swim. Thank you for the host, good. It's the goodest host I've ever got. Oh, spikes. Hey, spikes. Well, there's the key. I need you, key. How do I get to you, key? Did I save? Okay, I didn't save. Okay. Let's head over. Oh, there's smashy, chompy thingies over there. Save. Look around here, see if there's anything. Go back swimming. This is a really odd ecosystem. Lots of spikes and smashy thingies. Oh, nope. Okay, destroy the mine and then go through. Go, 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 go. Okay. I can't deflect his projectiles. I wonder how many keys I need to find. I haven't found a door. I'm looking for a solution to a problem I don't have. Oh, I want you. Map fragment. And energy crystal, so now I'm back up to full energy. Okay, save. Down. Oh. So I have two keys, one map fragment. I know where the map fragment goes. Oh, fishy. Fishy. Oh, I didn't go this way yet. Because the fishy killed me. Hey, fishy. How's that? Is that any better? That's usually a problem, but this game sound is so pretty that I don't really care. I don't care too much. Whoa, dang it. crystal. There's a healing points there. Let's. Oh. Okay. That works, I guess. Yay! Leveled up. Save. Could go for triple jump. Ooh, half cost. I really want triple jump because I want to break the game's platforming so bad. Yeah, let's work on breaking the game. I want to break the game. Is there something up here too? Or is that... I can't get up there. There is something up there. Okay. Turn in the map fragment. Just to watch out for Mr. Ram. Hi, Mr. Ram. Whoa! Oh, Mr. Ram. Hey, buddy. Come here. Aim, punk. Oh, that didn't work. Ow. Save up here before I do anything too crazy. Oh, dang it. That wasn't fair, I wasn't ready. I did. Sit down there and think about what you've done, you jerk. Okay, let's... Oh, wait. There's something to break... Oh, dang it. Something to break there. Oh, there's another tree here. I wonder if I can get to that tree. Things AI does not know how to handle being stuck in a hole. I love it. I broke you. Take that, Ram. Okay. Open the door. There should be some way to break this thing here. Crystal, water. What is that down there? Grab you. Is that just a corpse disintegrating that I saw? I guess that was just a corpse. Okay, jumping puzzle time. Save. Huh, I don't recognize that lock though. projectile? Let's save. Ow. Oh. Oh. Bad. Okay. Let's try that again. This time with less dying. Since projectiles are always really hard to aim, maybe I can't get in there quite yet. I just launched myself down in the water, okay. We go. There's a jumpy jumpy lantern over there. Oh, the tree! I was able to get to the tree. Elo was the stoutest of the spirits, the most powerful ever seen. Now here he rests, turned into an ancestral tree. Let's absorb his power. To stomp. Press space while in the to leap, and then S to dive powerfully towards the ground. Cool. To come back later, grab the free experience, okay. Well, I died. If you stomp the rams, they lose their armor. Okay, the circle symbols are boss symbols. Okay, I got most everything here in the swamp. Oh, there's something right there that I can. Oh, dang it. Go get now. How do get out of this one? Oh, I can go break down this, then break down that, and get out. Okay, sweet. That killed him. Dang it, I didn't want to kill him. There we go, got it. Okay. Let's go back and save. There's probably a lot of things I can get into now. With Bash and... That's breakable. Ow. Does that even show up? No, that does not even show up on the map. Save, that'll give me some health. Now, okay, I'm back in the moon grotto. Triple jump though. Oh, that requires 3 points. 3 points, and then there's a damage reduction. Or should I go for this? Yeah, let's get the spirit magnet. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Okay. Go up to the left. Oh. It's this puzzle. Oh, there's also that down there that I couldn't get. Oh, there's a few things down there that I couldn't get before. Okay, let's go down first and get the other things on the way back. See what's going on over here. Save. There's gotta be something else hiding in this. Some monsters. Oh, one of them dropped up. Perfect. Ooh! Health upgrade! Sweet. Oh, there's also that door there. I wonder if the ability point pickups count towards the completion percentage of the area. I'm not sure what just tried to explode on me. Pretty crazy. Let's save. And double jump. Pull that up. Notice this thing is usually a second too late. Another life cell, sweet. So now I'm at 96% for this area. Oh, there's a secret. Something up there? Or did I already get that? I can't tell if I got that one or not. I think I might have, though. Hey, spider. Turn to deliverer. Save. Wow, I've got a lot of health now. I've got like 8 health. Okay, now I need to go down. Got me. Sweet. Free XP. Doesn't look like I can quite... Okay, so to get to that... area or whatever, I'm gonna have to come through. Above, looks like. I do have enough energy to open this up. Oh, now I'm in the hollow grove. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, ow. Need to regenerate some health. idea how to get that one up there. Okay, where should I go? I can't go up anymore, so I need to go back past the traps. Where are you, traps? There you are. Whoa! Heal! Hi, trap. That's right, to get up here, I need to use the trap. And then down. I don't know how to get that one up there. Oh, energy. I need you. Yeah, how do I get up there? I might need triple jump to get that one. Or not. Looks like I can double jump far enough to get up here. Grab it. Going for now. Okay, I'm going for that. Out. What am I? I'm trying to. No. Oh, sweet. That was a straight up experience point. Baby. Oh yeah, triple jump. It's time to sequence break everything. More up here. I'm a little disappointed, but okay. there's an area up here I haven't explored yet. Let's see if I can get up there. Yep, I can bounce off him and get up here pretty simply. Life cell. That it? I guess that might be all that was up here. Save. Go back down. Fight this thing. Oh, cow. Oh, I leveled up again. Sweet. What am I doing here? Explore this? I'm kind of confused. I don't know what was down here. Cell. Save. Pick up some energy. Okay. 97% done. What am I missing? Oh, I'm missing that one little area, it looks like. Oh, I didn't get that? Oh. Dang it, I don't know if I want to go all the way back down there just to get... Or maybe I couldn't get it. Oh, there's also that area, too. It's bugging me. Okay, where am I? Okay, so if I go to the left... Oh, there's that area I couldn't get to earlier. Can I go in here? No, it won't let me go back in. So it looks like... Some of these dungeons are like one-time things. Where's that? What is that? I mean, how do I get there? There's something up there. I'm not sure how to get to it. There's nothing to bounce off of, and I can't parkour through spikes. Actually, let's see, what can we upgrade? Let's start upgrading exploration. Increase spirit light. Oh, an experience booster. That tree basically lets me seal the secrets in the game a lot easier. Let's have him follow me. Now bounce off him. Get an ability cell? Sweet. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, Oh, snap. Still hunting the light, blinded by hate. Okay, so I've got some crazy crow thing chasing me now. I don't like that very much. There was a stomp. Where was that? Was it here? Okay, that down there. Life cell. Both in those areas, but it looks like I can't really. Okay, let's go into this area just over there. Turn to sender. To 9 HP? Dang. Is this to explore this whole area? Looks like I can get into there now. Looks like I have enough ability points to unlock something else in the scouting tree. Okay, there's something I need to butt pound. Something nearby here. I know there's an energy cell up there, but I'm not quite sure if I can get up there from there. Yeah, it's about as high as I can go. Okay, there's something. One of these is something that I can stomp, I think. Is that it? There we go. That wasn't too difficult of a secret to figure out, was it? Save. life, so... And that's what I need to unlock. Okay, now I will see ability markers on the map. I see, like... Oh, where did I go? There's an ability cell, there's an ability cell, there's an ability cell. That's an ability cell I can't get. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay, so I 100% of the tree, even though I didn't grab the some of the glowy thingies. So looks like those aren't required. Toilet swamp. So Thornfeld swamp, I really need to figure out how to get that thingy. Okay. Break this. Wait, haven't I already been? Oh, I have been down here. Maybe I should just go down and grab that HP thing. Is that the only thing I'm missing? Oh no, there's that area there. There's probably either a life or an energy cell down there, so let's head that way, actually. Oh, let's save, because I almost got myself murdered. Oh, I died. I got him smashed by the thingy. So I'm gonna have to go down all the way to the map marker. Because it's an easier way to kill them than actually trying to fight them straight up. No fish? Okay, no fish. Okay, so I can't... I can't get up that water, it looks like. Yeah, it's a life cell in there. How many life cells are there in this game? I feel like I'm doing all these, like, secret things. And all I'm finding are life cells. Where are all the energy cells at? I'd love to get more energy cells. Okay, I guess I can't get that last secret, so let's head back out. Ooh, energy. Nice. Yeah, triple jump makes navigating a little bit easier. And just easy enough that a lot of these areas that were a pain before, I can navigate with more or less ease at this point. Yeah, see, I couldn't do that before. I wonder if I'm gonna get another ability to make me even more mobile. Actually, the game seems to hint, because there's some things that I can't quite grab yet. There's gonna be at least one more maneuverability upgrade. Thank you. Wait, where am I going? We could go back here to the Sunken Glades. I'm pretty sure there's a few things over there. That ability cell, I've got my eyes on you. You'd be pretty nice to pick up. Smashed brand. Figured out, got that secret like a gajillion times, it looks like. Oh, so double jump lets you get over those thorns, at least from that direction. Can I save here? Or is this not the spirit tree spot? I can't remember where the spirit tree spot is anymore. It's been that long that I can't remember where Daddy Tree is. Oh, this is a big giant dead end, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna go check it out one last time. Just in case there's something in here that I couldn't get to before. Something down here. Okay, looks like I already searched this area pretty thoroughly. They had a lot of fun animating Ori. Fun to play with too. I mean, the way he moves is very fluid and just absolutely gorgeous. Oh, this is the last place I saved at? Okay. Okay, there's something down here. Points and yet another life cell. Got so much life, I don't even know what to do with all of it. So when anybody tells me get a life, I'm gonna say, I'm sorry, I have like 12. I don't know what to do with all of it. Okay, there's an ability cell up here, let's see if I can grab it. Grab have the ability cell. Sweet. Sunken Glades is nearly 100%. Looks like. Do I have a save portal near here? I don't. But I'm still at energy. Is there something up here? Okay, where am I now? Oh, okay, this is a whole new area. Suicide bombers, it looks like. There we go. That one was a little tricky, but not too bad. Okay, backtrack time. Than the Bash. She's the Bash. That Bash ability is wild. I'm guessing there probably is a game that has something like that. So, yay, now I get more XP. 223, so it's gonna take 8 more ability points to unlock the rest of this tree. Okay, that's that one energy gate I found like really early on in the game, but I couldn't do anything with it. Oh, there's something hidden right there. There's something hidden right here. There's that energy globe right here. Nope. Okay, can't do that. Oh, the bird's back alive. I need to go grab it again. Oh, it's just the door here. We'll open that up. More mobility in the game is usually a good idea. Energy cell. Okay, let's see if we can get that ability cell. Oh, this is technically an unsafe zone, okay. Ish. Okay, that's how I get in there. I had to have Vash. Okay. 100%. Okay. And yeah, there's this whole area that I... That looks like a boss arena. The Sunken Glades is now 100%. Actually, let's zoom out and see what it looks like now. Wow, it's a huge map. I can unlock life cells. Wait, did I poke around here? I don't think I poked around this area yet. Oh yeah, I couldn't figure out how to get up there. Well, let's head that way. I guess the last time I was in this area, I had only the single jump. It's amazing, like, revisiting these earlier areas and thinking, like, this used to take me, like, a super long time to traverse. And now I just, like, got through there in, like, a matter of seconds. It's, like, amazing. Guy. I wonder if I can get up here now. Yep. That's what I get for being fancy. But, free ability point. There's another one down there. Let's head back to the save point. Got some free energy, so let's activate the save point, heal a little bit, and run on runes. Oh yeah, this was the area that had that giant spider sack in it. Ability cell. Wonder if there's anything else up here. Oh! There's something up here. Energy crystal. Unlock energy markers. So now I can see energy markers on the map. Sweet. Oh, there's one right over there. Okay. Wow, this game has a lot of pickups. So if I go down and over. Yeah, I might be able to get up that way. Let's see. Okay, I go straight down. Iron center. Hail you. Actually, I don't think I wanted to do that. Okay, let's save. I can't break yet. Dang it, okay.